Hi friends, welcome to our YouTube channels. So today we will discuss about the if u and v are functions of x comma y, then dou equal to bracket x comma v divided by dou bracket x comma y equal to into dou bracket x comma y divided by dou u comma v equal to 1. So or z into z dash equal to 1. So both are same. Then e tara question kada ko e tara question kada. These are very important. These are very important. 5 markers. So 5 markers koi question kare ka exam na. See here andra you and v are functions x comma y. Then e tara question tara bond directly can write z and z dash equal to 1. So Jacobian solutions. Let's the proof. ಏನ್ ಪ್ರೂಫ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕಾಗಿತ್ತು ಗಿವನ್ ಸೊ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಒನ್ ಅಂತ ಪ್ರೂವ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ಸೊ ಒನ್ ಸೊ ಜೆ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಪಾರ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಡೋ ಯು ಬೈ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಬೈ ಡೋ ಕಾಮ್ ಬ್ರಾಕೆಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕಾಮ ವೈ ದಿಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ದಿಸ್ ಜೆಡ್ ಡ್ಯಾಶ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ದಿಸ್ ಇದೇನು ಜೆಡ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಈ ತರ ಬಂದ ಜೆಡ್ ಡ್ಯಾಶ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇದು ಉಲ್ಟಾ ಅಪೋಸಿಟ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಜೆಡ್ ಡ್ಯಾಶ್ ದಿಸ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ವೈ ಹೌ ಟು ಗಿವನ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ಹೌ ಟು ಗಿವನ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಈ ರೀತಿ So, if u and v are functions of x comma y, so means u and v are functions of x comma y. So yes. So then, if u and v are functions of x comma y, if u equal to functions f1 equal to x comma y yes so in the u equal to functions f1 equal to f1 means first the u andre so f1 equal to x comma y so v equal to f2 so they are two functions f1 equal first function f2 is equal to another function with first function of u with respect to x comma y another second function v equal with respect to x comma y so ye madko differential with respect to x so yav nu prati so do partial equal to divided by enti do with respect to u comma v so enti u comma v so partial differential with respect to so partial so differentiation with respect to u and v you get you get ten at namaga so do u divided by do u so first do u by do u so yes same thing with respect to do u divided by with respect to x so as it is previous class I had that there so do u by do u so another do u by do y with respect to y same thing do so I can return as same thing do u divided by do x ikkada bandre do u x divided by do u so equal to plus do u divided by do y so do y divided by do u. This cancel again this term will be so do x do u by do y get cancel only so n to 1 so equation number 1 another same as it is with respect to v so n to do u divided by do v equal to with respect to do u divided by with respect to x so x divided by v so another do u divided by do y so do y divided by do v so yes so another do u divided by do x divided by do v plus do u divided by do y into do y divided by do equal to anything do u by do v ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನಿದೆ ಸೇಮ್ ಇದ್ದಾಗ ಏನಂತ ಒನ್ ಸೊ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಇದ್ದ ಯು ಡಿಫರೆಂಟ್ ವೇರಿಯಬಲ್ ಐತಿ ಯು ಐತಿ ಇಂಡಿಪೆಂಡೆಂಟ್ ವೇರಿಯಬಲ್ ಪಿ ಐತಿ ಸೊ ಮಿ ಐತಿ ಸೊ ಬೋತ್ ಸೊ ಏನಂತ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ಇದ್ದಾಗ ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್ ಏನ್ ಜೀರೋ ಆಗತಿ ಸೊ ಏನೈತಿ ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್ ಏನಿತ್ತು ಜೀರೋ ಸೊ ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್ ಏನೈತೆ ಮುಗಿದು ಜೀರೋ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಟು ಸೊ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಸೇಮ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ವಿತ್ ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಡಿಪೆಂಡೆಂಟ್ ವೇರಿಯಬಲ್ ಯು ಟು ಬಂದು ವಿತ್ ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಯು ಕಾಮ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ವಿತ್ ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ರಿಮೈನಿಂಗ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ವಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ವಿ ಉಳ್ಕೊಂಡು ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು with respect to u comma v second another one v equal to u comma v so yes So v equal to anything? You come as it is here. Partially. Partially. Partial differentiation with respect to u and v. Yes, u and v. You get. So anything you get. So you get anything? With respect to mark by anything more directly. Dou v divided by dou u. Dou v divided by dou u. So another one. So namagente dou v divided by andre na first end v tagondu. So directly v varuta. So v varuta. V tagondu v ta one varu. So yena dou v by dou x. So dou x divided by dou v plus another dou v divided by with respect to y. With respect to x with respect to y. So as it is y. So anything dou v. So anything namaga dou v divided by dou x into dou x divided by dou v. So dou v divided by dou y. So dou y divided by dou x. So this is cancel again anything. So y. So this cancel again. One equation number 3. So in the dependent variable no same with the independent variable. This cancel here only y. Next. So dou v divided by another anything. Dou v divided by dou u. Yes. So dou v divided by other variety partially with respect to partially other variety. So dou v divided by with respect to x. So dou x divided by dou u. So another dou v divided by dou y into dou y divided by dou u. So other variety dou v divided by dou x into dou x divided by dou u plus dou v divided by dou y. So dou y divided by డిపెండెంట్ వేరియబుల్ వచ్చేదైతే ఇండిపెండెంట్ డిపెండెంట్ వేరియబుల్ బి అయితే ఇండిపెండెంట్ వేరియబుల్ అయితే యూ ఐ సో డిఫరెంట్ సో ఏంటైతే మనకి సో బికమ్స్ జీరో సో ఈక్వేషన్ నెంబర్ 4 సో ఏనిల్ల సో ఏం తెలుకో ఫస్ట్ ఇయర్ యూ అండ్ వి ఆర్ ఫంక్షన్స్ ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్ వన్స్ అగైన్ రిపీటెడ్ వన్స్ మోర్ రిపీటెడ్ దెన్ ఏమనుకు ఇది ఫంక్షన్ అనుకోబోకు వన్ తో ప్రూవ్ అనుకోబోకు ఏ ప్రూవ్ అనుకో ఫస్ట్ ఇయర్ వన్ తో ప్రూవ్ అనుకో జే ఇంటూ జే డాష్ ఈక్వల్ టు 1 So that is very very important questions. So BSc. So BSc is the very very important question. Yes. So in the if u and v are functions of x comma y. Yes. U equal to functions of under one equal then functions in the two functions x comma y. Under u is the functions of x comma y. Another one second function v equal to f two of x comma y. So in the under పార్షియల్ అంటే ఇండిపెండెంట్ వేరియబుల్ సింగల్ ఇట్టుకుంది ఇండిపెండెంట్ వేరియబుల్ టూ ఇట్టుకుంది పార్షియల్ విత్ రెస్పెక్ట్ ఏమనుకో ఎక్స్ యు అండ్ వి అనుకోవచ్చు సో ఏమనుకుంది పార్షియల్ డిఫరెన్షియల్ విత్ రెస్పెక్ట్ యు అండ్ వి అన్నాక యు గెట్ డూ యు బై డూ యు సో డూ యు బై డూ యు అనుకుంది పార్షియల్ ఎంత క్యాన్ బి రిటర్న్ ఎంత కో డూ యు బై డూ ఎక్స్ అనుకోవచ్చు ఎక్స్ వై సో ఏనైతే యు అండ్ వి ఆర్ ఫంక్షన్స్ ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్ కమా వై సో అంటే ఇది ఫంక్షన్స్ ఏనవ ఎక్స్ కమా వై ఎస్ సో నెక్స్ట్ అనుకోవచ్చు అండ్ అదర్ దిస్ ఏం క్యాన్సిల్ ఇక్కడతో ఏనైతే దిస్ క్యాన్సిల్ So dependent variable same with independent variable same. So the cancel is one. So equation number one. Another one. Second is dou u divided by dou v. So first one u mark with respect to u mark with respect to u mark v mark on the other. So can be written as partial in the other. So another one is equal to this dependent variable u is the independent of v. So it is a different other. So it becomes a zero. Question number two. So u mark with respect to u mark on the first u mark on the with respect to u mark v mark. So I am partial with respect to v then mark. సో ఏనంటది విత్ రెస్పెక్ట్ టు యు అండ్ వి డిపెండెంట్ వేరియబుల్ వి ఇటుకుంది విత్ రెస్పెక్ట్ టు యు కామా వి మార్కొంది అంటే పార్షియల్ నిమగ ఏంటి ఇదా సేమ్ యాస్ ఇట్ ఇస్ ది క్యాన్సిల్ ఇక్కడ వంద లేదు ఇది క్యాన్సిల్ 1 అవుతుంది దిస్ ఇండి ఇండి డిపెండెంట్ వేరియబుల్ ఇండి వచ్చేన సో ఇట్ జీరో అయ్యి సో yes ఇఫ్ యు డు నాట్ అండర్స్టాండ్ వన్స్ అగైన్ కమ్స్ ఏంటి డు x కామా y So, ये मर को u equal to different x comma y मर को जो साइन अंदर समझ do x comma y जोड़ बोलें थी do u comma y मर को जो सो मर को जो सो पार्शियल इंटरसेक्ट मर को जो सो ये ना do u जोड़ बोलें थी इन्हें do u comma b equal to do x comma y मर do u comma so रिजल्ट वन बर सो अन्य बर को जो जिस फॉर्मूला यात्रा में तो जो को भी यात्रा बोलें थी can be can be How to return the job in the first thing is in your code. See the do u comma v do x comma y. So first thing is do u divided by do x. Another do u divided by do y. So second thing with respect v to one the x comma y equation do v divided by second do v divided by do y. So yes, another one then again the idhar with yaadu first thing second thing same as it do x divided by do u and the first thing is dependent by singular to with respect to x with respect to u with respect to v markov another x one with respect to v another do y divided by do u so do y divided by do v yes this is multiplication of the answer this is multiplication of the answer so add product and the add matrix this multiplication of the do u divided by do y second so another this multiplication of the do u by do x another do x by do u second do u by do y into do y by do u same second u is second u is equals to v second do x by do v second do u by do y into do y by do v so anithe next anithe adu product maarkondre anthe sir next next direct can write so next in direct can write so do in direct can write do v divided by do x into do x divided by do v divided by do x into ante do x divided by do y so anithe this product second do v divided by do y into do v divided by do y into do u by so anithe do y by do u so anithe this product second so do do v divided by do x into do x into do v so yes second do v divided by do y divided by into do v this is anithe cancel ayyithu ಇದು 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 ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನಂತ ದಿಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ 1 ದಿಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ 1 ಸೋ ಏನಂತ 1 ಸೋ ಏನಂತ ಇಂಡಿಪೆಂಡೆಂಟ್ ವರ್ಲ್ ಯು ಐತೆ ಡಿಪೆಂಡೆಂಟ್ ವರ್ಲ್ ವಿ ಸೋ ಮೀಟ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ 0 ಸೋ ಇಲ್ಲಿಂತ ಸೇಮ್ ಇಂಡಿಪೆಂಡೆಂಟ್ ಬಿ ಐತೆ ಡಿಪೆಂಡೆಂಟ್ ವರ್ಲ್ ವಿ ಏನಂತ ಯು ಐ ಸೋ ಏನಂತ ಬಿಕಮ್ 0 ಸೋ ಏನಂತ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ದಿಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಏನಂತ 1 ಸೋ ಏನಂತ ಇದು ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡ್ರೆ ಏನಂತ ನಮಗೆ ಸೋ 1 ಮೈನಸ್ 0 ಸೋ ನೀತ್ರ ಮೊದಲು ರಿಸಲ್ಟ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೈಟ್ 1 ಸೋ ನೀತ್ರ So j into so into j equal to anything j equal to yathra vedri j jacobian yathra vedri jacobian andre jacobian j equal to yathra vedri nimga j equal to yathra do u comma v divided by do x comma y so j dash andre j dash equal to so we'll do andre ulta so do x comma y equal to do u comma v so direct again right j into j dash j into j dash so 1 equal to j into j dash equal to 1 so ini tamaga runs the so into j into so ini j into then j into j dash equal to 1 so yenitu hence the answer prop so yenite hence the prop name prop j into z dash equal to 1 gotu j into z dash equal to 1 gotu so yes j into z dash so yenilla first ye anukobodu two functions idu and we are functions of x comma y thorugo so adare manukobuko with respect to you do u equal to with respect to dependent variable 1 to 1 with respect to x comma y now second v to 1 with respect to x comma y now and the partial differential partial differential so under the jacobian method akko jacobian method akko meke ante so j equal to jacobian method akko amele product this product no ko ante namu do u by do x do u by do x second do x by do u says second do u by do y this is do y by u. This this term this this term so we get cross multiplication on this this padati yes so we get this cancel ayyindi this enti independent variable same the dependent variable same so one dependent variable dependent variable independent change avali so become zero becomes
0.
Becomes 1. This becomes 1. Becomes 0. So, I'm getting 3. J into 0 is equal to 1. So, hence the proof. So, thank you for watching this video. Like and share and subscribe this channels. Don't forget this channels. So I will continue the next class. So thank you for everyone.